Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Devnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Heavy rain causes floods and travel chaos across England. Heavy rain is causing flash flooding and travel problems on roads across England. 5 flood warnings and 40 flood alerts remain in place across much of the country by the Environment Agency. Floods have been reported on roads in Southampton, Birmingham, Liverpool and London, where a deluge was reported at the Houses of Parliament. Some areas saw more than 50 millimetres of rain in less than 12 hours as wind, rain and thunder battered parts of the country. Boscombe Down in Wiltshire had the biggest downpour with 51.2 millimetres falling at the military base near Amesbury. About 49.6 millimetres of rain fell there in the 6 hours before 9, according to the Met Office. The band of rain was transient, having started in the southwest before moving to the Midlands and hitting the north later in the day. Flood alerts, which indicate flooding is possible, are in place across the country, including for parts of Greater London, Derbyshire, Sheffield, Nottinghamshire and Staffordshire. The Environment Agency said a further 14 flood warnings are no longer in place. Wales has also been affected by the heavy rainfall, with the Met Office issuing warnings across south and northeastern areas of the country. On the roads, delays were caused by several cars breaking down in water on Millbrook Road West in Southampton city centre, with motorists also advised to avoid Waterhouse Lane and Payne's Road. Mercy Fire and Rescue Service reported vehicles trapped in flood water in the Queen's Drive and West Derby areas of Liverpool. A service spokesman urged drivers to please take extra care, adding, "Slow down, increase your distances, switch your lights on and please don't drive into flood water." That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Devnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.